Jonathan Paula presents Game Time.
Greetings, Hotshot, and welcome back to my Uncharted 4 Let's Play on the PlayStation 4. Let's continue where we left off in the last video.
Oh, now I can open the door. Sure, sure, of course.
Come on. Gotta watch that first step.
Who you talking to? Me? You talking to me? You talking to me? There's nobody else here. You must be talking to me. Ooh, it's quite dark here. That is a dope-ass effect that you can actually see, like, the little dust mites in the air from the sun. That is a really cool feature. Well done, Naughty Dog developers. Huh? Oh, I gotta hold it. I'm sorry. Pay attention there, JP. You'll learn something. I probably could have swung, but I didn't pick that up in time. Nope, just a dead end. I have to stop second-guessing the direction. I just gotta go full speed, you know? Where am I going now, Nate? What? Oh, I can make that jump. Oh, I don't know about that, but.
All right, one more time. Yeah, let's see Rafe do that.
I'd rather not. Was he the tubby one? Which one's Rafe? Is Rafe one of my friends we haven't met yet? This game's introducing a lot of new characters for a fourth installment.
There goes my shoulder.
Wow, look at that. It's like we were just there. Tubby's still over there. I can't zoom in and show you, but he's there. I'll throw this grappling hook at his face. Oh no! It's the sound Nate makes when he falls to death.
There's Vargas. I want a cut. I want in. I'll give you in.
Well, that's kind of a frustrating glitch, right? Maybe that's one of the things that's fixed in the patch that I decided not to download, because it was 5 fucking gigabytes, and I'm like, I want to play my game now, not tomorrow. I'm playing this over the Wi-Fi. You know, I don't have time to download no 5 gigabyte update before I play on opening night. Like, I want to play this game right away. I don't want to wait, Naughty Dog. Why are you making me wait all the time? Hey! All right, well, I got it that time. I don't know what I did wrong in the previous attempt. Dun 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 dun.
Oh crap! No 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 no!
That way! Throw the rope! Oops. Alrighty then. So I'm going this way.
Oh crap! No no no!
Hey! Dun 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 dun. Jesus, you just made that up on the fly. How did you know there was going to be a ledge there, Nate? You didn't. It was irresponsible, and you should be dead. Quite frankly, you should be fucking 6 feet under. Or, whatever that distance is. So what do we got here? We got a big tower? We got another guard tower? Something like that? A watchtower? A lighthouse? Something for the rocks? I don't know. We're climbing. We're getting to the Assassin's Creed.
Now we're talking.
Now we're talking. This is what I'm talking about. I am talking about climbing. The Nate Drake Podcast, talking about climbing. Next on the show, let's talk with Enzio. I understand you did a lot of climbing back in Florence during the Renaissance. Would you like to talk about how well you climbed? Because I think I'm a better climber.
You made it.
More after this break.
What'd you find?
And a word from our sponsor.
Drake?
A big gold cross that's up my dick. You want to fetch it?
What?
Place was picked clean. If there's a clue hidden up there somewhere, I couldn't find it.
Are you sure? Were you looking in the right place?
Maybe I missed something in the letter. It could have been another tower that collapsed centuries ago. There any plans to this place? You know, like blueprints?
Could be. There's a bunch of old files.
Okay, great. Go look through those, okay? See what you can dig up. Meanwhile, I'll talk to Sam. He's our Avery expert. Maybe he can make sense of this whole mess.
Right. I'll look through the files.
Yeah.
Turn around.
How does he not notice the giant frickin' cross in my pantaloons? How does he not notice this? It should be as obvious as my 9-inch penis when it's erect.
When you're done talking to him, come and find me.
You got it.
Gringo, if I catch you fighting one more time, 1 week in the hole for you.
Yes, senora.
Nice acting, Vargas.
Yeah, same to you, Nate, because you totally bluffed him. See, hey, almost as good as mine. Why would you trust a thief?
Suerte de principiante, ¿verdad?
Hijo de puta.
Lo siento, chicos. Tengo que irme.
Claro, te vas cuando estás ganando.
Para ti, ¿eh?
I'm still not convinced this is present day. Nate is too young looking for this to be after the events of the other three.
Let's do another day at the office. Come on.
Hey, whoa. You're gonna keep me in suspense, are you?
You were right.
No, we were right. You just gotta find Rafe.
No, Rafe.
Don't start, please.
Oh, come on. Like you said, we did this. You and me. Now this rich asshole comes in on the tail end.
How long have we been trying to get in here?
We had some leads.
No, we didn't. Okay, not one. So like it or not, no Rafe, no Vargas, and no getting in here.
Speaking of Vargas, we got a problem.
What kind of problem? Did he let you into the old prison?
Yeah, he did.
All right.
After he read the letter.
So how much does he know?
Enough that he wants a cut.
Yeah, shit. Rafe, if anybody else finds out about this...
I'll work it out with Vargas. Don't sweat it. Right now, let's get on to more important matters.
Like breaking out?
Right. Let's find somewhere a little more private.
Yeah. That's prison talk for sexy time. I've seen enough movies to understand that. You know what I'm talking about. Andy Dufresne. You know what I mean? Sucking some dick behind the boilers.
All right, coast is clear.
Okay, so what do we got?
Oh, shit.
Huh? Hey.
May I?
Well, since you asked nicely.
Be careful, okay?
Honor among thieves, am I right?
Wood with gold and silver inlay. It's well made. It's hollow. Why would one of Avery's men go through the trouble of hiding a cheap crucifix?
It's not a crucifix. Technically, a crucifix is a representation of Jesus.
Who's that guy?
It's not Jesus.
I'm sorry, what?
You're right. There's no crown of thorns. He's tied to the cross. Well, if it's not Jesus, then...
Read the inscription.
Digna factus recipimus. We receive...
You receive the due rewards of our deeds.
Yeah. Look at you.
That's a benefit of growing up in a Catholic orphanage.
Hey-o!
That's St. Dismas.
Yeah. Penitent thief. What's the connection?
A thieves' end.
Guys, let's just pretend I skipped all of Sunday school.
Okay, during the crucifixion.
Come on,
Jesus,
Jack, the explainer.
Placed between two thieves, okay? One of them mocked Jesus. The other one, this guy, was penitent. He accepted his punishment with grace.
And Jesus brought him to paradise.
Penitent thief.
Yeah. What? You figured it out?
There is a cathedral of St. Dismas in Scotland.
Wait, what?
The last sighting of Avery was in Scotland.
That can't be a coincidence.
I mean, it could be, honestly. You want to go halfway around the world?
You know, I had my doubts about you, too, but... Let's find Vargas. Get the hell out of this shithole.
Sounds good, guy I don't know very well.
Let me guess, this is the guy you picked to fight with?
Didn't know he had so many... friends.
Le dije que no habíamos terminado.
Mira, ya nos ganaste, ¿okay?
Muy tarde para hablar. ¡Aquí no sales!
Hey, you know what?
Tú no te metas.
Okay.
Oh, in the freeze! Cutscene over, time to fight.
Jesus, did you have to pick on the most popular guy in this joint?
I didn't hear you volunteer.
Guys, save it for later.
Oh, boom! Shakalaka! Rock bottom!
God,
oh, look at all these. This is. Guys, we're like one. Like, honestly, like if some guy's pants fall off, we are like one clip away from just full on male orgy. You know what I mean? I mean, if anybody takes off their shirt, it's gonna look really funny to someone coming in the room
just
now.
I'm good for now. Move it. Jab, strike.
Jab, jab, strike!
Click, click, click! Stab, stab, stab! Bang, bang, bang! Punch, punch, punch!
Damn!
Oh! Come on, get out of here, you holy son of a bitch! Oh, no, 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 no! I keep getting in a... I don't know if I'm doing this right.
Bring it. Go somewhere. Otra vez, pendejo.
Leave me alone. I'm a treasure hunter. I'm not into this stuff.
Siéntate.
Yeah. Punch.
Here, guys.
Take that, Mr. Clean.
You can get out of here.
Any day now, Nate, you want to take these guys out? I don't mean to dinner. No, I don't like this. Oh!
Thanks.
Hey, stop it! Hey, stop it! Hey, get out of here, you! Which one's the main guy? Is it this guy I'm beating up right now? Oh! I can't tell what part of this is like me and what part is just the game being the game. Come on, get out of here, get out of here. Ugh. Oh, cheese on a cracker.
Hey, get off.
I think it's over. I think the game is in cutscene mode.
Espera.
Ya basta de hablar.
Oh, shit. Oh my God. Oh my God. That guy's dead.
Alguien más necesita que le recuerde las reglas. Alíñense.
Who wants a fight?
¿Qué es esto? ¿Eh?
Dame.
Are you bringing in contraband?
Vargas.
¡Cállate! Who do you think you are? Llévalo a su celda.
Trae los gringos a mi oficina.
Uh-oh, he knows we lied. That's not good. Now he's going to be very pissed off. We're going to want more of a cut. Also blowjob, probably. He's prison guard, I assume this.
Déjanos. Déjenos.
Leave the room. Ooh, they got electricity here. How about that?
Took you long enough. We almost got killed, you know?
You still might.
Vargas. Seriously?
Oh, I didn't find anything. It must be in a different tower.
Pretty good accent. That sounds just like Nate.
Well?
Just like him.
How can I say? I was raised Catholic.
Oh, what is that? I don't understand.
Funny.
Hey, look. It's worthless, all right?
You think I'm an idiot?
Okay, you want to renegotiate, fine. Stop acting like a third world thug. Put the gun away.
Keep talking like that, Rafe. You're either going to get a raise or you're going to get a bullet in the head.
Thank you. We're willing to give you 10%.
Think half.
Half?
You're doing most of the work, 20, and you'd never find it without us.
25 equals.
Drives a hard bargain, Tubby.
25. Does that sound fair, guys?
Suppose I can live with that.
Sure. I mean, 400 million divides nicely by four.
Looks like we have a deal.
Yes, we have a deal. And if you ever cross me again.
Oh, shit!
Jesus.
That's that.
I thought it wasn't.
You out of your goddamn mind?
You want to find out?
Guys, what are we doing here?
We're sticking to the plan.
Was this part of the plan?
Just follow me.
Come on. Come on!
This is definitely like earlier Nate. Because this is the first time he's ever killed, I think.
Vargas said the boat is right under the lighthouse.
But which way?
I don't know.
I was really hoping this detour in the back room would lead to a treasure. God, no. Nate, you're dead.
God
and things of this nature.
Nate, where are we going here?
The lighthouse. Vargas said the boat is right under the lighthouse.
All right, we gotta go.
I don't know.
Oh, no. It's always in these sequences when you're supposed to run, when you take the detour and you find some cool stuff.
Where are we going here?
But I'm guessing that maybe I don't have a lot of time to do that.
The boat is right under the lighthouse.
But which way?
I don't know. We'll get outside and figure it out. Get in!
The window! Nathan, give me a hand.
Hurry up!
Come on. We're gonna get shot at and die. That's not good.
It's open. We got it.
Let's go.
Come on.
Panamanian prison break, starring Wentworth Miller and Nate Drake.
Down this way.
Dominic Purcell, Prison Break, season 6. Because I think they're making a season 5 for some reason.
Through here.
You ever see Prison Break? Season 1 is one of the best seasons in the history of television.
Over there, to the left.
Oh, jeez, you ran right at the fire there. That's not good. Okay, now we can go.
Over here, come on.
Come on, Sammy boy.
Nathan, you still there?
Yeah, I'm still
right
here.
You. Keep going.
What? What are we doing here? Shoot. Done. No, come on, stop climbing around like an idiot and climb like a normal person.
Shit, another dead end.
The fire escape. Nathan, get me out there.
Come on, Sam.
Come on. Let's go.
Ready? And...
Let's go.
Yeah, after you.
Yeah, after... I don't like this Rafe guy. I hope we get a chance to kill him.
Follow me.
Are you sure?
Yes.
How are you sure? How many times have you escaped from this Panamanian prison in the last week? You seem overly confident about the direction we're taking. Great. Oh no, I gotta punch some people again.
Seriously?
Oh.
Nathan!
Oh shit! See, at least Sam came back to help me. What's Rafe doing?
Clean house!
Nothing. Because he's a bum and he abandoned us before killing the bar gas. Oh yeah, is it a gun? Because I could use a gun. You got a gun?
Alright, we need to catch up with Rafe.
But you trusted him.
I do. To a point.
To a point, huh?
There's a vent here. Help me push.
Come on. Oh, I just split my pants. Well, on the plus side, it'll make it easier to poop.
He's gonna leave without us, isn't he?
Not if we're quick. Come on. After you.
I don't really like that. Not if we're quick. It sounds like he's gonna leave without us. It's like, yeah, he only kills you if you
They're
get in the
everywhere.
Way of his bullets.
Okay, looks clear.
God damn it, this place is like a maze.
I thought you said you knew
like
your way
they
around.
Don't want us to leave or something.
Hola, amigo.
Oh, Rafe, good to see you. Get down that ladder for us.
Close. There's the lighthouse. Like I said, stick to the plan.
Yeah, don't celebrate yet.
They don't see us this way.
Dun, 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 dun.
That's right. Just keep searching over there.
His name is Nate Drake. He escapes a prison.
Don't drop the cross.
Oh! I feel like that would have ripped his fingers off. But what do I know?
Now, on me. Get to the wall.
Now!
I'm working on it.
Just keep going.
Jesus, this guy can parkour quick. I'm working on it. Let's try this again. No! Oh, Jesus! Oh my gosh, that's so embarrassing. His body just kind of flopped to a dead stop there. There we go. Alright. Climb up, would you? I ain't got time for this shit.
Sam! Come on! I'll pull you up!
Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun! Come on, let's do it, come on! Oh no, was he shot?
Sam, no. No, you hold on!
Oh no, he's dead! No! No, my brother! Who I like, I think!
Give me your other arm!
Come on, reach! No! Sam!
We gotta move.
Oh no, he's still down there!
No, he's gone! Come on, the boat's just beyond the wall!
No. No, I can't. I can't leave him behind.
Nate! Your brother is dead. Either come with me or join him. Just have it your way.
Sam! Oh, God, no. No. Okay, gotta get out of here. Sam.
And that's the end of that chapter. Something tells me Big Brother's still alive and ticking. Something else tells me we won't catch up with him for a couple of years, though. That was all the cold open? Holy shit! A Naughty Dog game. We're like an hour and a half into this. Dun, 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 dun. Uncharted 4, A Thieves' End. This reminds me of the old intro sequence for the TV show Human Target. Looks exactly like it, actually. El Dorado. Hey, that was the first game. We've been there. We know all about that. And good old Sully. My boy, Sully. Death Train, as seen in Uncharted 2. Which I think might be one of the top five best video games ever created. It was legit. Incredible. Which is French for very good. Shambhala. This is nice. It's like a little, a little montage clip show of all the great adventures that came before. The airplane truck sequence from Uncharted 3, which I literally, as soon as I finished the chapter, I went back and restarted it because I had so much fun playing it. I wanted to do it again. Starring Nolan North, Troy Baker, and other people whose names I couldn't read quick enough. Troy Baker was the sound and the voice of Joel in The Last of Us, and I think in this game he portrays the voice of Sam Drake, the big bro there. Is that it? Are we all set? 15 years. I was right. That was sort of Nate in his mid-20s. I wasn't positive of the time frame, but I took a guess. I thought it was the 90s. It was actually early 2000s. That does it for this episode of Game Time. Thank you for watching. My name is John, and I hope to see you next time as we continue Uncharted 4.